definitely drove it as quick as I could, but we didn't quite have the pace, so I think we can make a step today and be further close to the front and get third or better in the race today.
Good step in the right direction. Just to work on the first few laps, the performance there for myself or with the car too. So we'll get there. It's definitely a lot better.
Thank you, Michel. Please join us at the podium.
我代表上海永达车队很高兴的再次回到2023年的亚洲保时捷卡迪拉杯，那么这个周末呢也是第一个周末，我们还在这个和车手和一个车的磨合中，虽然这次没有能够登上冠军的宝座，但我相信在下一次的比赛中，Chris 和我们的车一定会表现出更加的状态，希望大家能够期待哦。